Now, switching tracks, the five states going to the polls at the end of the year, out of them, Delhi has the highest percentage, that of 43% of MLAs with declared criminal cases, followed by 25% in Madhya Pradesh. In fact, Madhya Pradesh has the highest, 11% of MLAs with serious criminal cases, followed by Delhi and Chhattisgarh with 9%. Siddharth Das reports.
Murder, kidnapping, dacoity, theft, they face them all. Criminal charges against 25% of sitting MLAs in Madhya Pradesh, with over 11% booked for serious offences. Madhya Pradesh, the worst among five states going to poll this year.
Since these people are in power, so they should be actually removed from their position so that the investigation process is not influenced and manipulated.
For Rahul Gandhi, who rubbished the ordinance protecting convicted criminals, Madhya Pradesh, perhaps a good place to show he means business, as one-third of Congress's MLAs here are tainted. The BJP faring better, but several of its senior ministers like Babulal Gaur and Kailash Vijayawargiya in the red.
Case chalna alag baat hai, lekin uski wo case kis type ka hai, us case ke andar saza hui hai usko, to fir unko ticket nahi diya jayega.
In politics, I feel that morality comes over than the legality of the things. So we cannot always have a legality as an issue. We must see what are the grounds of those legal problems they are facing. Then only we can take some decisions.
Survey says in 2008 polls, 15% of the candidates had criminal cases registered against them. This time, political parties have chosen to ignore the appeal by the NGO, which may mean the same political scenario in the upcoming elections. Now the decision is in the hands of the voters who will be exercising their democratic right on November 25. In Bhopal, with camera person Rizwan Khan, Siddharth Ranjan Das, NDTV.